A court has ruled that construction contractors are mainly to blame for causing the country's deadliest train crash in 70 years. 49 people were killed and more than 200 injured in 2021 when an express train collided with a construction truck that had tumbled down a hillside onto the tracks. The court found that the contractors were 60% responsible and must pay the victims more than $700,000 in compensation. The Taiwan Railway Corporation was found to be 40% responsible due to poor supervision.